There you are. Oh, you look like a good chap to be in a scrap with. That's one of the enemy goons over there. Afraid you're going to have to eliminate pretty much all of the baddies. Remember, we need to get that ancient artifact, the stone carrot, back from Mesmer. Or you'll all be his slaves. Then I'll have to kill a lot of you, and I have a garden party this weekend too.
I'm on it. Tissue! Nice!
Well done. You're practically in one piece, and the enemy got a bloody nose for their trouble. That'll learn them. It's not how I'd have done it, though. As a crypt creeper, about now I'd have had a rare artifact in my backpack, and this museum would be on fire. But still, jolly good effort.
Winners!
There's your man in the field, fully briefed on a mission by me, you would have expected, but not. I got mixed up and briefed one of the enemy worms instead. Sorry, might be prudent to kill them all.
Let's go! Let's go! I'm on it.
Aha, we're in. See this doorway? I very much suspect it's some kind of doorway. Look, the enemy know I've worked out the doorway's special secret too. They're getting very edgy. You, Machumbly, need to dispatch those bad lads without further ado. Beastly, but necessary.
Shoot! yourself, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
there. Let's go.
Splendid work. But it's not back to Pinkle Manor for cucumber sandwiches and witty banter with the butler just yet. We need that stone carrot back from Mesmer, pronto.
Victory!
The pit of screaming Abder. Did you know the fact... Okay, I'm going to need more than just you for this mission. Get to this chap ASAP and keep him safe. Good sort. Saw action with the army. From a distance, when he was deserting. Mesmer's henchman is on the doors, so deal with him first.
I'm on it.
Rightio, you're on the switch. Brace yourself. Whee! It's fun, isn't it? It'd be even more fun if everything was blowing up right now. Ancient stone treasure in your pockets. Oh, I love crypt creeping. Thank you. You certainly broke a sweat there, didn't you? You look like you've just bashed a couple of brutes you caught ransacking your drawing room. We've all done it. You'll need to keep this form up as we're going to stop Mesmer from using the stone carrot to take over the worm's world, which would be wretched and woefully wrong. Gosh, how many W's was that? Intel thinks Mesmer is unlocking more of the stone carrot's magical secrets. He can now use it to levitate a small dog and poach an egg. Pretty naff. But once he knows how to use it fully, he will have mind control over all worms, and that means you chappies. We need to keep you separate so Mesmer's focus is spread more thinly. Oh, these enemy worm bods. They'll have to go, I'm afraid. See to it.
I'm on it. Yes, sir!
Nice work. When this is all over, I'll take you crypt creeping properly. The tree people of Arborea have a magical Eden shrub pendant on which their entire ecosystem depends. We're having that. Word is, there exists a powerful golden child that has a psychic ability to block the stone carrot's influence. We're going to have to double our efforts to find a little snipe before Mesmer does. Otherwise, a morbidly obese lady is going to do karaoke for the worms world, I'm afraid.
Victory!